Most of fishermen strongly believe that pike are cannibals. Moreover, that pike don't only feed on their own youngsters. They would prefer to kill and to eat similar species if they have a choice. Я, в принципе, с таким мнением
согласен. I actually agree with such opinion, but not 100%. Firstly, when pike are active and they are feeding well, they can eat any suitable size water creature. Secondly, pike can attack similar species not because they're hungry, but to kill a competitor. A competitor in food and in reproduction. When a pike attacks another pike with its jaws, same size, its instinct pushes it to swallow the catch after that. From my observation, because of some reason, some different big fish can get into a category of competitors, and pike can try to kill it. But the fact is a fact. Pike kill same specimens when it has a chance. Today I would like to try to check if the opinion that pike are cannibals is correct. To do so, I came to the Grand Canal, to the same spot where I filmed before, and where I hope some pike managed to survive. Not a long time ago, the canal was literally full of pike, but most of them were senselessly killed. I'm going to use lures that look like real fish and act like real fish. These lures were made by a Swedish company called Westing. And I tried all of them very successfully many times. I can guarantee that pike love any of them, and you can find proof of these words on my video channel. There is only one problem here. It's winter in Ireland, and all pike are very inactive because of cold. But how my previous tests show that those lures work good even when pike are not taking anything, including dead baits. So, I hope we'll find out if pike are real cannibals. Here are the lures I'll use today, and they will be hookless as usually, because I don't need them. I will film everything instead. Lures that look like freshwater fish versus lures that look like pike, side by side. I will try to compare same size and same color lures. But I also might compare smaller 20 cm Mike the Pike with bigger 25 cm Tommy the Trout. So let's go to action, so we'll see if I'm right and if this opinion is correct. So, what did you think about the result? To tell you honestly, I expected more attacks on Mike the Pike. But if you look closely, Pike preferred different fish when that fish was bigger. Like, for example, 25 centimeters Tommy versus 20 centimeters Mike. There was one interesting attack when pike that weren't so big grabbed Tommy across its body, and the pike behaved the same way as when male pike are trying to eliminate each other. I saw such behavior earlier when I was filming underwater. As you could see, the last pike attacked from Mike's side, but it managed to grab both lures, and again, the pike broke the line with the most efficient color. I do not want to leave it there. In general, despite low pike's activity, the test, in my opinion, was successful. I would like to know your opinion on if pike is real cannibal, and how much, if it is. So please share your opinion and experience. Also send me your requests regarding what would you like to see in my videos in the future. I'm reading them and making notes. It's all for today. Thank you for watching, for your attention, and see you again. Thank you.